But nobody in the music business would ever screw anybody over.
No.
So I'll let you shoot. Hope you're sitting there in your city old chair, making bets on Kentucky Derby Day. Autographs and stuff. And I got some CDs for sale back here and all kinds of stuff.